get in trouble, our lives would still be ruined. You know what else?
Breathe. What if you could say it?
That guy was hurting me. And if you hadn't come out when you did, he'd have hurt me a whole lot worse. And probably nobody would have believed me because I was dancing with him all night and they would have made out like it was my fault. Like I was asking for it. And our lives would have been a whole lot worse. At least now I'm having fun. And I'm not sorry that son of a bitch is dead.
Breathe. I want you to say that again. So breathe. Just close your eyes for a second. Who's the son of a bitch? Who's the son of a bitch? Own it. We always have to give a piece of ourselves when we're acting, Clyla. It doesn't have to be therapy, but we have to be brave enough to give a piece of ourselves every time we work. Start from the top. Action.
Can I say it again?
Did nobody believe us? That we'd get in trouble? That our lives would still be ruined? Do you know what else? Sorry, it was you that did it and not me.
Breathe. One more time. Bring your attention back to the son of a bitch. Just speak from there. What you wanted to accomplish. Speak from there. And action. Right from there.
I'm not sorry that son of a bitch is dead. I'm only sorry it was you that did it and not me.
Good. One more time. Close your eyes. See the son of a bitch. And then speak from there. And who was the person opposite the son of a bitch? Action.
I'm not sorry that son of a bitch is dead. Sorry, it was you that did it, not me. And if I haven't, I'm gonna take the time to thank you, please.
Who saved your ass? Who saved your ass?
Thank you for saving my ass.
Good. Excellent. Excellent.